What keeps the ocean perpetual? It's taken more than 4 billion years for the ocean to arrive at the state that we enjoy today. It's taken us about 4.5 decades to significantly unravel those systems that make Earth habitable for us and the rest of life on Earth as we know it. The next 10 years will really determine the outcome of the next 10,000 years. Mission Blue was founded in 2009 to develop a network of hope spots, protected areas in critically vulnerable parts of the ocean. There are now over 140 hope spots globally, and more to come. It's really about developing a network of people who are inspired to make a difference through their actions. Getting people around the world to come together to use their knowledge, to use their desire to do something positive, and to inspire others to do the same. What can they do to turn things from this into a time of recovery? That is the goal. That's what will make the living ocean perpetual.